They raise the standard, they raise the bar, and they provide a lot of investment, and they give back to the community. So we're glad that you're here, and we wish you a lot of success.
Thank you. Why don't you jump in here and cut this with me? Grab an end.
Okay, so on the count of three, one, two, three. Yay!
Yay! Yay! Thank you everyone for coming out. We're so excited to be part of Crown Point and to be involved with the Crossroads Chamber. It's a wonderful organization. And the city of Crown Point is run under wonderful leadership. I mean, you can see there's a real vision, there's planning, and that's why we want to be a part of it. And we want everything that we do here to be a high standard, high quality. I mean, we've gutted this building, we've put more money in than we should have. Quite frankly, even that sign over there is a fortune. But we really want to try to make a mark. Thank you very much. And we want to really be a part of your community. And we know that that takes time. We know we have earned your trust. But we're going to do everything within our power to do that. So thank you.